Life could be a dream. Life could be a dream. Do 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 shaboom. Life could be a dream. Shaboom. If I could take you up in paradise up above. Shaboom. If you would tell me I'm the only one that you love. Life could be a dream. Sweetheart, hello, hello again. Shaboom and open, we'll meet again. Boom. Ding dong, ding dong, lang, lang, lang.
Hey, what's up, guys? This is vlog episode 6. I'm going to try something a little different. I'm going to go ahead and edit a couple of the clips together. Today's Tuesday when I'm putting this together. I'm going to do it day by day. So hopefully there's like a title screen, day, thing, title screen, day, so on and so forth. Anyway, point being, I'm going to really try and organize this week. And I'm going to put this in Premiere. So vlog 5 would not function in Premiere. So I had to go back to DaVinci. And now I'm going to actually do it in Premiere. And I actually don't know if there's going to be like an editing thing. We'll work on that. But for now, enjoy. Today's sponsor, Big Sexy Hair. So I actually need to shave. This is getting irritating. But I also need to do my hair. So it's a 2-in-1 combo, and we're going to talk through it. Welcome to the bathroom. The water is a little warm, so now I can actually put the razor there. I need to go to GNC, by the way. I forgot to buy creatine again. So either go to GNC, or better yet, run on over.
What the hell? Oh my God, no way, yeah, yeah.
Hello.
That wraps up the shave. Now let's clean up the ears a little bit. Yeah, well, we're probably getting a haircut this week anyway, so no need to really dork around with it. Now let's put everything away. This is always the part that falls off and gets in my ear. Not my ear, my face.
Oh my gosh.
All right, and then it's gonna be clean. Okay, so something I learned from both weeks 4 and 5, I really do need to organize by day. All right, today's sponsor, Monday, Zoa Energy. Guys, if you really like a clean energy drink, wow, the lighting in here sucks. If you like a good energy drink, you'll drink the rock stuff. Why? Because it's the rock, right? Duh. Anyway, I'm going to work and I don't know. Feel like it's rushed. It feels forced today. You know what I mean? This is my best work friend, Kyle.
I'm gay.
This is the end of Monday. Walmart with that creatine dub. GNC at my house did not have creatine, which is kind of surprising, honestly, because I thought out of all places they would at least have like one, but they said they don't have any right now, and I'm like, okay, that's cool. Everybody and their mom is taking creatine right now, so not that big of a deal, I guess. Hey guys, It's got a little kick to it now. I think I'm going to do another screen recording piece. I'm going to try and make my logo. But, I got this really bad pimple. So, I don't want, I forgot what I was doing. I logged into my computer, and I was going to do something.
Hello there.
I think this was the first nap I've taken in a very long time. I got back from school today, and I just took a nap. That's wild. On my way to the gym. Also, Easter jelly beans. Wow.
Hello there.
For my eyes and my hair, bro. Taco Thursdays. Check out these beautiful tacos. And as always, we've got the sponsor of this week, High Noon. Thank you.
At the yummy Chick-fil-A establishment, we have crushed a workout and we have now crushed breakfast. Now we're about to go crush Walmart and GNC.
You know what?
All right, we are getting a haircut. It's official, boys. We got 2 comments on the last video because of her. And I also desperately need a haircut. This mop, getting cut. There she goes. Got that mop taken care of. Hopefully it'll, with a little bit of hairspray, stay out of my eyes. We're back at the desk. Now we're following a YouTube tutorial. This is crazy. I'm gonna be honest, I wish I could follow this tutorial. I'm not even gonna screen record it because it's basically just meaning say, pause, 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 okay, pause, okay, pause, okay, pause. Crazy.
Saturday morning. I don't think my legs have been this tight for a really long time. We're gonna force them to feel.
What the hell? Oh my god, no way, yeah, yeah.
Wow. Probably. All right, so she's heading out, and so this is, we're gonna put everything in her car.
Yeah, this is what you said.
We're loading the car.
Man, look at how much stuff she brought for literally 2 days. No, I got it right here. Ready?
Is it in?
You gotta get your hand up. Yeah, you gotta get your hand up. We are walking the dogs.
What the dog doing? What the dog doing?
They're troopers, man. It's hot as balls out here.
What the dog doing?
They're trooping away. We're about 2 miles in, so I think they're both a little tired. I'm getting a little thirsty, though, so you know what that means.
What the dog doing?
What do we do on our day off? We go to Kroger. So, you know the deal. Gotta go to clearance first. All right, so we always come to the clearance section because there might be a good deal. You never know.
Yeah.
For your home gym, you got the ankle weights and the waist trainer. You also got some dumbbells and a bunch of candles so your gym doesn't smell bad. You also got this grip trainer for your hand grip and some resistance bands. Man, Kroger's got it all today. Look at this. Look at this. Got some water bottles and some snacks. They got this cool looking mug for $6. It's actually not bad. Also got all these coffee machines. But I saw this when I was leaving. I was like, man, keto friendly frosting. Kind of interesting, not gonna lie. I wonder how much or how good it tastes. For $5, it's gotta be garbage. Got a wonderful dinner here with the Chick-fil-A dupe chicken
with the certified Chick-fil-A sauce.